Hello?
Oh, hey, Will. Hey, when you come home, I've got some really awesome bits that I gotta tell you. I got some props ready for when you get here, and all kinds of... You're not? So you won't be back at all, then? Well, no, it's okay. I'll just have to be by myself for a while. Okay, bye. Will.
Hey, Nick.
Will, you're a jerk.
Just a little joke.
Well, you made me sad. What are you doing here? Where have you been?
Jokes that you didn't kill. Do you think you got the way I think? I figured out what did I say to make you feel not cool. Now, well, I know no matter what, no matter who, no matter what I do, somebody hates me.
Somebody hates me.
What the heck?
Doing here?
I decided that if I can't have your friendship, then I'm gonna buy it.
Gimme. This had better be good, Will.
I brought you this.
Not good enough.
Come on, Nick. You know you want it. I made it myself.
Oh no.
It's a warm, delicious Turd Burger.
Turd Burger?
Yeah, I made it myself.
That's gross, Will.
Oh, it's just a clever name. Come on, take a bite. You know you want to.
Really? Well, it does smell pretty good. Hey, this is delicious.
What?
This is a really good burger, Will.
Yeah, it's good, huh?
Yeah, it's excellent.
What's in it?
Yes.
Is it deli fresh lettuce, onions, and tomato?
Nope.
Is it the fresh baked buns?
Nuh-uh.
How about secret sauce?
Close.
Well, I give up.
That patty is an altered patty.
No.
Yeah, smell it.
Smells like crap.
That's because it is crap. I made it myself.
Is that what you're eating?
No, this is a Whopper.
Well, for my money, hamburgers should be all beef patties.
It was, and that's why it's called a Turd Burger.
But you said that was just a catchy name.
Well, I could have called it an ex-hamburger or a feces burger. Now eat up, Nick. I put a lot of work into it, and you said it was delicious.
No.
Turd Burger.
Stop it, Will.
Turd Burger.
Shut up!
Turd Burger.
That's it, Will. I'm not taking any more of your crap. And I'm gonna take your crap and flush it down the toilet. Now I'm walking into the toilet. And I'm lifting up the toilet seat. I'm putting pieces in the toilet and flushing it. Now I'm tearing half of it in half and sticking it in my pocket so I can flush it later. Yeah, see that? It's going down the toilet.
Nick, I'm standing right behind you.
What? Well, it really was good. I think you could sell these.
Knights in White Castle, I'm drunk once again.